Here we are with a device, and it's called a Pascal's vase. What we have is a series of tubes all interconnected by the same reservoir at the bottom. We have some dyed water right here, and the question is, when I pour this dyed water into the first tube, will the water reach the same level in each one of these veins of the vase? So let's do the experiment.